Wait is finally over. Birds fans, it is opening night for the Orioles. The O's get this condensed season underway in Boston. And WMER 2 News' Sean Stepner gets us ready.
From a marathon to a sprint, Birds baseball begins tonight like never before. The Orioles play game one of just 60 in this condensed 2020 season.
It's different. It's a lot to take in.
After a couple of down years, tonight begins a critical stretch for Chris Davis, a couple of months to try and get his career back on track.
Opening day is always special just because, you know, it signifies the start of a new season. Gives you a chance to kind of start over and rewrite the last few chapters of your story, whether that's good or bad.
For Austin Hayes, it's his first opening day in the bigs.
Very excited that we're going to be able to go out on a field and play a game that matters. I'm just looking forward to getting to make some new experiences this year with this team and win some games, go out there and kick some butt.
Veteran lefty Tommy Malone gets the start inside fanless Fenway.
I'm going to go out there and you're not going to see anybody in the seats besides, you know, a couple of the players that are in the stands, but it's definitely going to be different. Opening day is an honor, and it's always something to look forward to, so that's what I'm doing. I'm looking forward to it and ready to get going.
First pitch is set for 7:35. After this evening, the Orioles have afternoon games against the Red Sox tomorrow and on Sunday. The home opener at Oriole Park at Camden Yards comes on Wednesday against Miami. Sean Stepner, WMAR 2 News.